Hello everyone, I'm Adam with RIDGID here at the 2020 Wet Show. We're here to talk about some of our new locating products and what we have out here. So this here is our SR24. It is the same SR24 that we've had last year and for the last couple of years. We have some cool new upgrades to talk about and show you guys. So traditionally the SR24 runs off of C batteries, and now we've put a upgraded battery conversion kit on here. So the same 18-volt batteries that you can run your RIDGID cameras off of, or your ST33Q transmitter, or your RIDGID press tools, will now run your SR24 line locator. Nice adapter to it. It fits onto the same port where the C batteries fit on underneath. We just have a simple little lock, unlock button. So 18-volt RIDGID battery adapter for your SR20 and SR24 locators. And some testing, these batteries have shown that we can get up to 20 hours of runtime on one 18-volt battery charge. And all the RIDGID 18-volt batteries are a quick charge. You have a 95% charge in 20 and a full charge in 25 to 30 minutes. Plenty of runtime to keep you up and going on those all-day locates.